I'm just trying to set up this live stream. Okay, I see it live. Yeah, if nobody knows, I don't trust that it gets up on YouTube. If anyone don't know, this is morning for me. But it's a time I am free actually. So, I'm gonna take one update. I cannot live stream on my own birthday. So this is the closest to my birthday I can do. But we are of course gonna play. Sadly, it's gonna be no music in this live stream because of how to say it copyright claim. And one of the copyright claim is really interesting because they say it's an artist that they'd sing a song, which is Legend Never Die. And I searched, and it was, and on League of Legends, it literally says this artist that is copy claiming my video is not the one singing it. But I found out this artist had played it on piano and singed it. So I'm really like, what the fuck about that? So I cannot use Legends Never Die, and I don't know if it's more. I cannot use KDA more. It also get copyright claim. I don't know what's up with Riot right now. That EA copyright claim. It's first time I at least experienced them doing it. And I am gonna try to get a lot of blue essence. I'm gonna go support since that's the most chill role I can do. All right, last pick. Am actually trying to only focus Yuumi and Seraphine. And we know on this channel, it's all on Yuumi. Yuumi is the mascot of this channel. And I cannot stop love my Yuumi. Seraphine Band. Pike. Ivern. I'm never a fan of the Ivern Jungle. Aurelia and Chaco. Akali. Sand. Katarina and Miss Fortune. You and me, we've got this. Someone dodged. I have a feeling someone's gonna ban Yumi next. Same ADC at least. I think. No ban. Is it another dodge? I'm actually fine being against Soraka. Lucian. I I swear, every time I say this, they are not gonna switch the heel. Oh no, he did. What I normally do in the start is not say anything and see if they know. Because you should always take, alright, it don't matter about the enemy, but the ADC with Yuumi. Yuumi shall take heal, and ADC shall take barrier or exhaust or TP. And normally, a low elo don't know this. Diamond, don't know, gold. Since we're against Raka, I know the first thing I'm gonna buy. I just don't know what the hell it's called. Oblivion Orb? The thing is, Yuumi against Soraka is that Yuumi and Soraka pokes, and they both heal. So it literally are Wu is has the best ADC. That's how I feel like how it is when yeah. I'm also gonna explain my why I don't take potion. When I play Yuumi, I never use the fucking potion because I normally don't get damaged. Also, I'm standing wrong place. I should have gone here and stand there. That's what I should have done. Also, one more thing I can say about Yuumi is that not always she'll take Ignite. Sometimes it's like heal and exhaust, but it all matter about the enemy. If the enemy has a lot of damage, let's say if I saw a Pyke, I would have taken exhaust instead. And maybe I talked about it before, a long time ago, but sometimes it's just needs to to get them to walk away. And trust me, it really works. If I were Soraka, I would have taken E instead of W. And that saved him. Oh my god. I'm just gonna last hit. I don't know what the Lucian is doing. Don't care. Also, about you, me, you don't do your passive for the shield, you do the passive curse of mana. It's nice to get shield too, but yeah, I just don't fucking care. I'm dead. So right now I'm gonna go between mid or bot. Because this way I have a control over both of the lanes. So if something happens in mid, I am close. So I can save or help to kill. But I don't think Lux needs anything. She's in the turret. This solution sucks. What the hell? Yeah, this solution sucks very much. Grace in mid. What I'm gonna try is having control over the map, like where are everyone. This is called roaming game, which means bye-bye Lucian. So like, now I want to make sure that mid or top wins or both. So that's why I got right towards. We're going here, making sure Irelia is alright. Gonna control this. And we're going for the turret with Lux. Alright, this Lux sucks too. I'm back looking at the map. We see Graves in top side, so we want to ward the top side too, like this. Now we know that Hecarim's coming. We know where Hecarim is. They know where I am. Blue buff. They're both dead. And we get the Herald. This is what I call make sure that top or mid wins or both. Now I'm just gonna help Graves getting this Herald. Because I don't have anything to do. But now I do have something. I see that Hecarim is at bot side. I don't want him to kill Lux. So we're gonna stay here instead. We're gonna make sure that Lux is fine. We're seeing top. And I want to make sure that Akali don't get fed. So right now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna walk to here. I'm gonna do like this, no wards. We're going towards, and this Irelia is stupid. Okay. I see Hecarim topside. I am gonna stay hidden, but I do have ult. Okay, he's mid. this is reason why I hate everything. I'm still gonna let Lucian solo. The thing is that Lucian gets more XP too. He's fine, he's fine. Nice. And the good thing is that Yumi actually countered Jin and Caitlyn's ult like that, really easy. I'm gonna warn Irelia. So Lux should know she's really safe with me. When I say should. Let's see, I need a bit more money, I think. Yeah. So now we have only thing to think of is tops. I'm gonna warn Irelia again. If she ignores, she's stupid. Yeah, she ignores, she's dead. Actually, it's nice. We can have a fed Lux. I can't do much. The one champion I don't want to get fed. Really, I'm not even gonna care anymore. I want to focus Lux and Graves, but it's really difficult when having a team like this. Baron is getting a. Oops. Hi, Kak. Here he comes. I won't care if they hit me. I'm gonna tell them I have ult, so go crazy if want. If I don't get forced into actually going out. When playing with the Yumi, when Yumi has ult, wherever I'm on, which will be Graves, because it's easier to get the ult off. He needs to position himself like my ult gets success. This is a really They are gonna go for dragon. I'm gonna ping that. They're gonna be there. I'm making sure that nothing's gonna happen around here. Another thing I need to remember is it should always be a guard in mid, but they are leading, so it's a guard there, and we're gonna back. We are gonna reward. That Lucian really, really is bad. No, stay. Stay, stay, stay. Come on, just take the fucking minions. Only thing that's a hope is literally their later game. Don't go that way, Lux. You're gonna be trapped. Yep, there they are. And Irelia is gonna die. And I'm gonna call that Irelia is literally giving kills, since that's really obvious. It's a bit too obvious that you're gonna die there and you won't get any kill. Cause Soraka is just gonna EQ, EQ, EQ. No, EQQQ actually. And yeah, you're not gonna. Top and there. Nice. So what the team shall do is let the Lux farm to get items. And to not get killed, I had to use it. I don't think I can even play with low yellow. Gonna refuse the recall. Nobody is helping the Yumi. So what they shall, the enemy shall do is going side lanes actually with Baron. But they are gonna take Dragon first. Yeah, it really, I don't have wards out. Yeah, no, they're gonna end, cause our team won't do anything. Was Graves actually AFK? No, I'm just gonna report that. Even the Yumi did more than Irelia and Lucian. But yeah, what I feel like really sucks, it's when I get low elo. And like, I'm gonna guess... Ooh. Right. Unranked. It's a new account. Fuck that. I don't do ranked so much. My reason I hate ranked, it's called toxic people. I get too affected by that. And next season I am gonna train myself to not let it affect me. like my own gameplay. Ooh, this is a Yumi game. I see what they're gonna play. And Yumi works perfect. My only problem to play against when I'm Yumi is Syrah and fucking Alistar. That's the two champions I cannot play against. A Moomin Band, Samira Band. Sack. Send no support. Oh, please don't fucking pick Draven, he's not strong with Yuumi. Echo. Vayne is fine. Kaisa. Kaisa Senna. Zoe. I didn't need to say anything. Exhaust when it's Senna and Kaisa. Maybe. Never ask me even if Yuumi against Senna. I won't say I am strong against Senna with Yuumi. But the thing is that when she double Yuumi, it means Vayne is gonna be double Yuumi because I cannot let the W go off on me, because when I'm dead. So it means that Vayne has to get the W. And hopefully Vayne stays back when that happens. Hopefully, I still don't have a fucking bug that I cannot see Shen's ult on the enemy. I don't see Zoe as a strong champion, to be honest. Won't see mains. Mean vein, at least. What I need to be aware is not getting any CC on Yumi. Because I'm really screwed then. I'm gonna stand where my couch tells me. I'm standing where he wants me. Why it's good here is if the enemy comes here, no way they're gonna check here, they're gonna go through there. So I'm safe. But people that stand there, they might have to flash. And if an enemy comes here, I'm just gonna walk out towards Vayne. We're not gonna help if it's actually on Wolf. And Yumi should never take a heal first. Only thing is that Senna is much more, what shall I say, aggressive than Yumi. But you don't have the heal power to actually heal from all the damage I'm gonna give her. Nice! Minion is saving us! I didn't have heal. But Senna got the kill, so not too shabby. Don't care. We're gonna focus on healing. Gonna ward that grass. I'm not gonna go in yet. I want to wait for passive. I have to make sure a minion is in front of me. Like that, we get that. No, I can poke. No, we have to auto. And now we know that Vayne is not so good. Another thing actually possible is literally doing like this. Since Senna do heal. Oh, Zach, if you go in there, that will be a dead Kesa. Mid doesn't look good. Top doesn't look so good. So what I want to do is go here and ward right there. Main don't be AFK. That's a dead vein, that's a dead vein. Wait, top doesn't have TP. I'm really questioning that. Where the hell is Echo? Okay, there. Ah, he's fine. And no, nice. Ooh, interesting. Oh, I was so close for the heal. Happens. Making sure mid is fine. I want to be on sack. Nice. Thanks. We're gonna focus healing on the echo. Can't heal more. Another way to play Yuumi actually is go around with the jungler. Will be better if you got a Mumu. It's a Mountain Drake game. So now I'm gonna look at top. Oh, nice. All right, they are safe. Thanks. What I do on Yuumi, if you don't see, I'm going around helping, saving. I'm doing everything in my power. So they are top side. We are gonna stay top side of the map. Jungler, jungle. We don't want to be shown, but we need a ward there in case of fucking Kane. I'm gonna warn him that there might be someone coming. Bit too difficult game. We can catch him. Kill, catch him. You never surrender in a ranked game. Very important rule. Their fucking team. Gameplay and Yumi. Can't let them get the last dragon or else it's actually over. What the hell is this damage? Damn that. No. Yeah, even if I play very good with Yumi. It's very difficult when I'm not having a team. But the thing is, like I say, you can always win the later game if you don't let them get the last dragon. I feel like Dragon Soul is what matters the most in the games. Don't know what the other team is doing. This is the end. There's no need to kill Echo to end it now. I feel like Vayne did go in all the time and that makes her dead. A bit too difficult. Did I actually crash something? Back to draft, I just... I just feel like it's... Oh yeah, no, I see. I did go down. Even game will know I'm in the live stream. I really want to learn to play mid, high elo mid, Because then I don't feel like it's so difficult to carry. Also, if nobody knows, as long as this is on, it means everyone is welcome to join. And for everyone to remember, I won't live stream my own birthday, because someone is dodging. Well, I didn't claim any champions, so they don't know. Ah, first pick. Oh my god, so many dodges! I have a forever ban on Syrah in when I'm support. I hate her. Tristana. Yashu. Oops. I still don't feel like this is our ultimate skin. Fresh. The thing is, what makes it really good with Seraphine and Lux is that Lux can shield and I can get the heal off really easy. Lux can, if hit a Q or slow down with an E, I can get a root or a stun on my E. June and Fresh. Only thing that's minus is we don't have any mobility. Oops, I forgot to get the heal. We're fine without them, sure. Jin with Dark Harvest. Gold. Gold. Back at playing with the low elo. Something's happening outside, I can hear. Lucian has a cute icon, but mine is the cutest. Yumi! Two mains in bot, oh my god. Hi and welcome, Cod Christ. Pretty sure they do either Mirror looks mid and Lucian is ADC. I hope everyone has a nice weekend. We need extra help! I need to be aware we are not Hitoku. Go for the cane. Nice. Just run. Come on. Thanks. Jin with 2 kills. Oh, I should have got boots instead. I'm not Yumi. Hex Fletch. Oh, that was sweet of Seraphine what she said. I'm very, very worried of the looks. Just last hit it, please. Okay, so we are going for dragon. I'm just gonna say like that. I was sure that will hit. We need to recall. We need to look at our mana. What the enemy shall do is literally wait for our mana to be gone. Wait a little bit. Okay, the fresh is, don't know. He should have gone and take the control wire while we were not there. But the thing is that Mian Lux is only good from level 6 against them. We can take plate. And now we can just recall, to be honest, but okay, take that plate at least. It's water. Okay. I was a bit worried there. We're fine. Now we actually have ult, and that means the enemy at least gonna have a hard time. And it looks somehow is faster than me. Controlling. Next time a stun happens or root, I can ult. So hopefully game will actually do ult. We got him. I'm gonna wait for Lux to get up. Hopefully Lux. Yeah, there. I'm just gonna speed up. We already got the first turret. So we got the first blue and first turret. That sure means something. one word here. I would prefer if one of us stuns before I ult. Jarvan is there. I have a stun and now we are just gonna wait for literally hitting it. Alex Kalev stayed like behind me. I have a feeling Kane is going into a trap. Jin is there. I was close to get there. This game sucks. Sunlight. Nice from that Wally Bear. It smells very nice. Gin is there. Kane is doing Kane stuff. Nice. Long. You're never getting me. I'll take it on Lux. We're gonna make Lux very strong. Okay, Lux, you can do it. Nice.
GG.
Volibear is in their base. Need more XP, I need blue essence. I need more damage from the Jax. I'm proud. I'm very far with the mastery on the fucking Seraphim. I really want the Senna icon. Sarah is a forever ban. Ooh, interesting. Jin looks. Morgana's shield doesn't work. Fresh. Well, she wanted Morgana. I'm behind on Morgana, so this won't go so good. Morgana is a lot about position. Plat. Main fresh. Main Riven. Katie's gonna lose. I'm at least standing where I should. I'm not sure if the king's gonna start chicken or he's gonna go for the... Okay. Oh, I thought he were gonna go for me. Yeah, water there. I'm dead. Shouldn't have done that. Ooh, interesting. I'm actually gonna go Shirelles. I feel like we need movement speed. It's a control there. Wrong placement. I'm dead again. It's a reason I stopped playing Morgana. I was good with Morgana, now I suck. Oof, if I hit one Q on any of them. I don't think he had warded. Oops. Nothing to say. Like I said from the start, Kayle will lose top. And then we're gonna take it hard into the turret. Don't hit, don't hit, don't hit. Good. Ginger will be back in the lane. Ult me, I dare ya. Fan! I'm too behind, and this is a reason I don't play Morgana anymore. Ever since the new season, I haven't done her so good. Oh, I had heal. Going between bot and mid. It's warded. Shut down. Gamewell did show himself what I saw. Oh, shut up, guys. Okay, can go in. I don't want to play with noobs. I'm gonna just play one more game. I'll end the live stream. Also, I don't know when any videos is gonna get up. I have real life to take care of first. This is my only shill champion. We're gonna end the live stream with you, me. Exai is actually a very difficult champion. Evelyn and Tito. Yashu and Fresh. Why is it so many fresh players now? Du skal til meg, så har jeg så god sport. I will always stay to the last minute, the second. So Evelyn, do not ping. Don't let the fucking Ashu get anything. they're a champion that they cannot face us. Did Yashu splash? Don't care. It was a nice flash from Mexiah for sure. But I'm gonna stay. No mana. I need to teach Game World about control wards. You are gonna protect it by your life always. Yeah, that was a good game from Fresh. At least the Yumi is fed, so... I'm not there. I'm here. Bad fight. Jesse don't have ult. No wall. We can win this now. There. And I have to answer someone. Be careful, I'm just warding. No shield. It's difficult to gank or do something when Ayumi has a ult. Oh, Xayah! You're supposed to defend control ward. Loki didn't need me. Why ward right there, control ward? It's actually because it's not that easy for the enemy to take it. Come on, use the shield. I mean, wall there. Come on. Yeah, this Exia just doesn't know. Don't think so. At least this team has the team fight. Careful. I have a feeling that Teemo is later gonna kill me with one shroom. So right now I want I can still get the mid lane to win. Malzahar. I don't like his warding. being on Evelynn is a lot of fun, and you'll see why. Just go, 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 go. Evelynn, you can go. You have a Yuumi. I don't like how this Evelynn is playing. Michael and Maxis Magis. It's really difficult for me to die because of Evelynn. Game will needs to farm. Yeah, yeah. I don't fucking care. Okay, I'm the only one on that. And now we're gonna take Rabadon. And I'm on Evelyn, I need to be very careful with Sweeper and stuff, like, that I'm not giving away. That healing on the HP on Evelyn is crazy. Alright, let's make Yumi the best Yumi. I don't get anything on that recall. Wow. Mm. I'm trying to ping where the shrooms is. Gary needs to get red ticket. Evelyn needs to be more aggressive. This way she's playing. Evelyn is too careful. Evelyn, you're the trash here. Maltzar, you're trash. Yeah, if Evelyn was a bit more aggressive, but that's why it's just gold player. No. what the hell? No, can't take Baron. No, they can end. The thing is, the enemy can end it because of the Dragon Soul. I don't know why they didn't go end. I just don't feel the Rabadon does enough for me. It was Malzahar, and it was also Evelyn. Thanks for everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next live stream.